How about a problem solver for shade? No, how about a beautiful problem solver for shade? I love Hosta. Hosta are fantastic. Why? Well, they grow in the shade and they come back year after year. Amazing perennials. Think about an area that could be almost a tapestry of texture and color. Yes, all these different shades of green, that's what you get with Hosta. For instance, this is one of my favorites. This is called Wide Brim. And then take a look at this one. This one's called Popcorn. Look at the variegation in this plant. When you get into Hostas, you'll find that they range in size from the little dwarfs to giants. So you want to mix them up and pay attention to how big they'll actually get. Contrasting large-leafed ones with small-leafed ones actually creates visual interest, which is something to really consider. Also, the taller ones, well, you want to put those toward the back and put the shorter ones to the front if you're creating a beautiful tapestry. So if you've got a shady area and you're scratching your head trying to figure out what to do with it, you might think about creating a gorgeous tapestry of Hosta.